Everybody has their I-4 horror story. Bumper to bumper traffic, being late to work because of the most simple looking fender bender.
The ultimate I-4 build out is scheduled for later this fall. And even before that project starts, there's talk of extending the express or toll lanes a good distance outside the metro area.
WESH 2'S Dave McDaniel is live along I-4 in the Longwood area to explain this new move. Dave?
You know, Jim, the suggestion of actually extending these express or toll lanes 20 miles either side of the Orlando metro area really boils down to this. While a lot of the hardcore congestion actually happens inside the metro, it doesn't necessarily start there.
It's the mission of the Department of Transportation to provide safe roads which can handle the daily traffic. And later this year, the ultimate I-4 build-out will start. More lanes, some of them with tolls attached. People willing to spend a little extra to use those express lanes are being promised smoother sailing, less congestion and backups.
We're hoping to guarantee people a speed on those express lanes of 45 miles per hour in the peak of congestion.
And now, even though the ultimate build-out is months from even starting, the DOT is working to think ahead. It is studying the possibility of extending the toll or express lanes into Volusia County heading east on I-4 and even into Polk County to the west, getting more capacity into areas where congestion originates.
Looking at where the traffic is generated, what's coming into Orlando in the morning and what's leaving in the afternoon.
The DOT says they know some people oppose toll or express lanes, not wishing to pay tolls on an interstate. But they say the way the lanes will be constructed, easy on and easy off, they can be very valuable when there are car crashes and other blockages.
Let's say there's congestion ahead. You don't want to take the toll lanes all the way into downtown Orlando. You can dive in and dive out as needed.
Now, this whole study area for extending these toll or express lanes basically runs from this rest area on I-4 in Longwood, where I am right now, all the way up to Lake Helen heading east, and all the way from Kirkman heading down to Haines City as you go west. So there will be several public information meetings. The first of those starts at about an hour at the DoubleTree Hotel on I-Drive. Reporting live in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.